Hey, what's going on, guys? Jaeger the Viking here, playing some Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. I'm going to be playing some free-for-all on Resistance using the P90 with Sleight of Hand, Quick Draw, and Sit Rep. And I'm running the standard COD 4 killstreak setup with the UAV, the Predator, and Attack Heli. I mean, the Predator wasn't in COD 4, but, you know, 357, which is the standard. And I'm not going to talk about gameplay too much, though, because what I really want to talk about is this series and, you know, my channel, and I'll get right into that. So first off, I want to thank iPodKingCarter. I think this series is a great idea because not only is it helping some of the smaller commentators get bigger, it's also opening the door to viewers. For example, I've subscribed to a couple of the people that he's put out videos from in this So You Think You Can Commentate, because by putting the video on his channel and not just giving a shout out, I watch the video and I tend to watch the full video and make my decision then if I enjoyed it or not, and if I do, I do check them out. And it really opens the door to me as a viewer, not, you know, just helps out the commentators, but it really helps the viewers find some of the smaller, more refreshing guys. Sometimes you want to hear a new voice, and I think he really opens doors for those new voices. On top of that, it just provides you with a lot of feedback. Like, hopefully from this video, I'll receive a lot of constructive criticism, a lot of tips on, you know, what I need to improve, and also some support on, you know, what I'm doing well and what I should continue to do in order to be the best that I can be. I want to keep improving for as long as I'm doing this, because I think there's always room for improvement. And in order to do that, I need people telling me what I need to work on, and I need people telling me what I'm doing well in order to continue to do that, and in order to make sure that I'm putting out the best video for the viewers. And I just want to talk about my channel now, because that's kind of the main purpose of these videos. So on my channel, there's a variety of different games. Well, on my channel so far, it's mainly Call of Duty, but as an overall gamer, I play a lot of different games. I play NBA 2K12, Madden 12, Call of Duty, WWE 12, and I'm getting UFC Undisputed 3 as soon as it comes out. Those are the five games that are going to mainly end up on my channel, but on top of that, I have some different games that will be uploaded on occasion. You know, if I come across a game that I really enjoy, then I'm going to be uploading that game, because I really upload whatever I'm having fun with. That's one thing that is kind of a thing that I want to stick to for my channel. I want to be putting up gameplay that I'm enjoying, because I know if I'm enjoying it, that I can make it enjoyable for other people, because they'll be able to tell that I'm enjoying it. They'll be able to tell that I'm having a good time with my gameplay, and hopefully in being able to tell that, it'll make them have a good time, it'll make them enjoy the video. That's just my main thing. I want, you know, I want to be enjoying the videos I'm putting out, because my main thing here is this is a hobby. This isn't a, you know, this isn't some attempt at making YouTube money. I don't think I'll get to that level, at least not soon. I'm doing this as a hobby. I got my HD PVR this past Christmas, and I really love putting out videos. I really enjoy, you know, doing something with my gameplay, because I get so many good games that, you know, I'm just, what can I do with this? And to be able to put it on YouTube, to have people watch my videos, watch me play a game, is just cool to me. Just the entire principle of this just kind of impresses me, and the fact that it's formed this big community of, you know, YouTube gaming and commentating is actually just great. I mean, as a Call of Duty player, I love rushing around, and I think most of my gameplays are rather entertaining. They're gameplays that I think most people would enjoy from a viewer's perspective. So I think putting my gameplays out there is actually great, because I run around, and when I get good scores, then it's usually like a really good score because I was active the entire game. Some people like to, you know, preserve their KD and sit back a bit. That's not how I play. I'm more of an aggressive player, and I get good scores whenever I can. I am a tryhard. Some people don't like tryhards, so I guess I'll let you guys know I'm a complete tryhard. No matter what I'm playing, I'm trying 100%. Well, not necessarily 100, but, you know, I'm trying as much as I can before it gets to a ridiculous point. And, you know, even in sports games, I'll make sure I'm calling plays that are realistic. In Madden, I'll try to keep a balance of run and pass. In NBA, I try to keep a balance. I try to spread the floor. You know, in every game I play, I try to play it in a more strategic, in a more tactical way. I have fun playing like that, and I think that gives me the best chance to win. Well, this gameplay is wrapping up. It's coming to an end right about now. So I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I really hope you'll check out my channel if you did. And hopefully I'll see some of you guys in the future.